guys, man, Jesus. Should have practiced. I was all over the gaff during that.
Wasn't sure if I had that, mate. It was flashing first and second. It was all good until that chicane, and I just went so slow through the flash chicane. And then it was flashing first, second, first, second, first, second, the whole last sector. No, that's good going, mate, fair play. Yeah.
Same as
I'm
Japan,
almost a bit scared about being the first. There is, I think, isn't there? I can't remember. If it is, it might be, it might not be, I don't know. I have a feeling it is on, yeah.
Yeah, it's on.
I don't think I've led her for, mate, shouldn't I? I can't remember.
You led him at Sandvort, didn't you?
Oh, yes, I did, didn't I?
On the Friday race.
I think so, yeah. Sandvort. Yeah, because you were going to change my name to Max in the Discord.
Yeah, yeah, he did.
I think I won both.
Well, you won the first one and I won the second because you had a 5 second time penalty.
Oh, yes, yes.
Fun race that.
He's slowing it down because I've gone off a bit. I know how to go slow, it's fine. I'll just stop.
The driver's parade bus is going to catch us up here.
I was doing burnouts.
Oh.
Well, I said hello to the wall. He's Grosjean'd it.
It's nothing new for me to pull it in the wall, is it?
It was Magnussen.
Ericsson hit him.
Ericsson. It was Ericsson.
At least I gained two positions back.
Oh, I've got. There we go, that's way too, but. Oh well. Race over. No, but I'm dead last now. Yeah, I would like to have had a good race in Australia, but honestly.
Do you have front wing damage?
No, but my tyres are dead. I can't pick because it's only 25%. Right, where can I get to? I knew it had happened on that chicane. I knew it.
It's a horrible feeling, isn't it? You mess up too tight on the first part, you know you're screwed.
Well, penalties could play a big role, you never know.
Oh, sorry, 2-for-1 got wheel spin.
Nice one, Ginger Prince. Yeah, it's clear. When are you going in, AP? You going in now, are you? Okay, I'll stay out in the last one. I was going to go in there.
Box, we're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Okay, we can take you this lap. Understood, stopping this lap.
It seems like any corner on the game at the moment. Thank you.
happen there? Ah, I see.
The usual.
Spin.
Yeah.
Come here, Scott. Oh, for just okay. All that work for nothing. No, I had Scott in front of me, I couldn't get past. Topher run behind me and it just... Yeah, it's annoying when everybody's got penalties and you can't get past. It's just...
Did you just lose the rear on the curb and did you?
Yeah, well, found I'm trying to corner. Get past Scott. But it's not happening, is it? So, yeah. Maybe I should just get penalties. I'll have more luck then. Thank you.
Really?
Alright.
Dave, if you want to see why I got that second penalty, mate, I'll send you the recording over.
What's that?
You weren't really that close to me.
I didn't say anything about you.
Yeah, well.
I was just saying that maybe I should have some penalties because everybody seems to be quicker than me.
Honestly, I'll send my footage over that second penalty. I just got my first one.
I didn't know you had two penalties.
Yeah, I had my first
one. No issue, mate.
I oversteered into... Do you know the... Oh, I don't know which corner it is.
Yeah. No, there's no issue. I was just trying my hardest to get past you. I couldn't get past. I had toe for running my gearbox. It was just like, desperate to get past. I just couldn't do it.
Yeah, that's fine. Even so, I'm going to show everyone that I've completely unjust. I oversteered and went wide. And it was just, it was the first warning after I got the first penalty.
The unfortunate thing of, straight corner cutting.
So well.
Unlucky that run just off past the right line, weren't it?
Oh man. I just had to do one and a half laps. All I had to do. I thought I had wing damage. Explains it.
Gutted. Absolutely gutted.
It is a really nice flow, the whole middle sector.
Just
every corner's great on this track, I think.
It's up there with Suzuka for flab on a wheel. Yeah, cause it's an enjoyable circuit, isn't it?
Is that Glock? Is that Glock going slowly? Yeah. And it was on this corner. This corner. Hell, last 2019's Brazilian Grand Prix was brilliant. This is why this race should be the season finale. It's always exciting here.
It's better than that. It's better than Abu Dhabi, isn't it?
Yeah.
What, cheating?
AP, you're bouncing all over the place. Oh, I screwed up. Oh, we got away with it. Oh, God.
Just about backed out in time there.
Yeah, I had nowhere to go then. Sorry, mate.
It's alright. Someone wanted to say hello to me around that corner. It's scary. My heart sank. Oh my god. Lucky we're still both going straight at the end of that.
how early on the brakes.
What is going on? You literally on my screen, Faust, you jumped from being right in front of me to like nearly a second ahead.
Yeah, Paus has got the rocket boost enabled. It's Mercedes' new innovation, but Haas has stole it.
God, I nearly hit you, then you're glitching. It's really terrifying getting near you.
A new strategy is available on the MFD.
Shut up, Jeff.
Did you go of your own? Because you were literally all over the place on my screen. I'm not sure if I actually hit you then.
Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap.
Of course.
Like Scott's leading, he's not allowed to win.
Whatever. Whoa!
Check your MFD for a new strategy option.
What was that? What on earth was that?
Is it a bird? Is it a plane?
I don't know, a brick wall to come out of the wall from Sao Paulo. Just took me out.
Okay, box, box, box. We're adjusting the strategy. Come in this lap. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap.
Oh, no, whoa, sorry, mate, I didn't know you were going to the pits. Holy crap.
You there?
I didn't know you were going to the pits, mate. Jeez.
I've had my mic switched off because I've got kids running around. Sorry, mate.
No, it's fine. Mate, I did.
Oh, I've never been out on the pit lane on this track. Oh,
no. Holy moly.
I'm scared.
I thought I got the inside of him, and then he turned into the pit. It was, oh crap!
I've never left a pit lane around here before. Not without assists, at least. That's scary. Couldn't even prepare to get ready to do it. I'm in the Williams.
That was a little bit scary then, holy crap.
Will I beat Vardy? No, I won't, he's done me. Fair play.
Good old Jeff, not telling me to change the standard. I'm now like nearly out of fuel. No, I started on soft smooth.
Good old Jeff.
Just going on to mediums now. Oh no! Really? Forgetting it. Oh, there we go. Nice one. That was silly by me then, to be honest.
Really? Every time. Thank you.
well done, Dave.
I was under 3 seconds.